Sister Mary, she wears a golden chain. Sister Mary, she wears a golden chain. Sister Mary wears a golden chain. On every link there's Jesus' name. There's no hiding place down here.
There's no hiding place down here. There's no hiding place down here.
Well, I run to the rocks and hide my face. Or I run out no hiding place. There's no hiding place. Down here. Oh, the devil, he wears a hypocrite shoe. The devil, he wears a hypocrite shoe. Well, the devil wears a hypocrite shoe. If you don't watch, he'll slip it on you. There's no hiding place down here.
There's no hiding place down here. There's no hiding place down here.
Well, I run to the rocks and hide my face.
I run right out, no hiding place.
There's no hiding place down here. I'm gonna pitch my tent on the old campground. I'm gonna pitch my tent on the old campground. I'm gonna pitch my tent on the old campground. Give old Satan one more round. There's no hiding place down here.
There's no hiding place down here. There's no hiding place down here.
Well, I run to the rocks and
hide my face.
Rock right out.
Hiding place,
there's no hiding place down here. That boy played that snot out of that banjo, didn't he? I've been knowing him since he was pretty young. About the day he was born, I believe. Well, don't you think we was picking somewhere the day he was born, wouldn't we? Probably. You know we was. Mr. Gregory Stewart, I know y'all all know him. He's my favorite banjo picker. On the guitar, we might as well tell them, haven't we?
I guess we might as well tell
I can't call her by her other name because she changed her name last Friday. Me and her got married.
A whole week ago.
Miss Melissa Jasper.
Hello.
I'm Floyd, and I don't know the bass player's name. I didn't catch his name.
Charles Murphy.
What? Eddie Murphy.
Mabel Murphy.
Oh, Mabel Murphy. All right. I'm sure they all know him a whole lot better than we do, don't you think? We got to get Melissa to sing a song for you. Gonna do it just for Travis Stewart right here, especially for him. One called The House of Gold.
And what it will buy.
deep dark grave, and know that my poor soul was saved, and to live in this world in a house of gold, and deny my God and doom my soul.
Got him all lined out over there? Yeah, that's right.
Where did I play it well, though? I don't remember.
We'll wait and see. Is that where you're going to do it?
Is that where it is?
That sounds good to me.
I don't know.
I like that old E position there myself.
Sounds cool.
If you ain't, you need to be. One called Washed in the Blood.
Trusting in his grace is our order.
as far as the side, they white as snow. Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb?
He didn't get no supper a while ago. He's getting weak. You got to turn him up a little bit. We're going to pick you a little instrumental too. Harold, this is just for you. You sit down and pay attention now. We'll do you a little tune called The Bells of St. Mary. Got every bit of that, aren't you? Harold's a pretty good dobro picker, I guarantee you. I like his picking. Y'all ought to just say no to Capo.
Just say no to Capo.
Be Capo free.
Well, if I was as talented as you, I wouldn't need one.
No, it ain't talented. I just can't afford one.
River of Jordan.
All right. This is an old Louvre Brothers tune, I guess you'd call it. They're the first ones I ever heard it. One called River of Jordan. gonna wade right in the rushing waters,
and let the cool waters cleanse my soul.
The river
of
he washed himself
in rushing waters, and the cool waters made him whole.
Let the cool waters cleanse my soul.
What did I do? I thought y'all both clean lead, I guess. So. Wayfaring Stranger and Amen.
Oh. Any of y'all ever have to take that wretched old Coumadin? Did your doctors ever put you on Coumadin? You know what the official name of that stuff is? Warfarin, they call it? Well, this here is the Warfarin Stranger. Ain't that what the name of it is? Oh, it's a Wayfaring Stranger. I had that all wrong.
Lost as a goose or whatever. A minor.
You just start that off, don't you?
I guess I do.
I am a poor wayfaring stranger, while traveling through this world below. Yet there's no sickness, toil, or danger in that bright world to which I go. Thank you.
I've been stoned and counted out.
Did I do that on the in the E position?
It's in G.
But is that
you
where
know,
I do it? I mean,
just say no to Capo.
Just okay.
Just say no to Capo.
I will on this one then.
You could,
I know.
You could if you wanted to.
Capo and C and play a D and you
yeah,
get the same results.
Same thing.
Well, there's a lot of places you can
same
do.
Thing, only different.
There's a lot of ways to skin a cat.
Yeah.
But the cat don't think much of it, whatever you do.
If you ever read your Bible like you ought to, you run upon this passage in there, I'm sure, about the stone that the builders refused. And that's what I'd rather be. In the key of G, one called the stone the builders refused. Thy all the builders of this world have no use for me. While they were building, been in this world, I've been on my knees. But someday I'll be needed there, and I'll get my reward. I'll be a stone the builders refuse. Just a stone the builders refuse. They try to shake me from the faith, but I should not be loose. I've been stoned and counted out, and sometimes called a fool. I've been a stone the builders refuse. On sand. They said there was no place I'd fit, but Lord, I'll understand. I may not look like much to men, but I should not be loose. I'll be a stone the builders refuse. I'm just a stone the builders refuse. They tried to shake me from the faith, but I should not be loose. Well, I've been stoned and counted out, and sometimes called a fool. I've been a stone builder's refuse. I'm just a stone builder's refuse. They tried to shake me from the faith, but I should not be loose. Well, I've been scorned and counted out, and sometimes called a fool. I've been a stone the builders refuse. I've been a stone the builders refuse. We're going to play you a little instrumental tune here. I know you can get part of this one, no doubt about you. We'll do you a little bit of one called Pass Me Not. Thank you. Thank you.
Right here.
Then F. F chord. You ain't had to use a capo either.
That's good.
He forgot his capo, so we'll do everything in F. It's pretty little tune. It's one of my favorite ones. It's called Let the Lower Lights Be Burning.
What's the first line?
I don't know. Set up right now. You ready? Well, I know what they call it when you got it. Oh, I was gonna say I know what they call it when you're writing and you get writer's cramp, but I don't know what they call it when you sometimes.
Singer's cramp. It's singer's cramp is what.
You sure you got it this time? Yeah, made me forget what I was gonna play now.
Let the lower lights be burning.
Here we go.
Brightly be our Father's mercy from the lighthouse evermore. But to us He gives the keeping of the light along the shore. Let the Lord
said, you know something in a chord besides F?
G. Until the end. Until the end
in
G.
Until the end.
This was a song that I sang for my mother back 20 years ago, and not long after that she passed away, but before she did, she said she wanted this song done at her funeral, and they did. And it's still one of my favorite songs. It's called Until the End.
My heart can sing when I pause to remember
How many more? Two? One? Two? Y'all ready? Two more? I like that peace sign. Ain't seen no peace sign since the 60s. That's better than that one finger, ain't it?
What are you doing?
River of it.
This is our last one.
This one? They said two more.
Well, we'll have to think of another one then.
Right. Uh-oh, they all broke out the capos on this one.
Uh-oh, I thought you didn't have one. Yeah.
Oh, Lordy. Sometimes I think I need one for my throat. Think that'd work? That'd make you sing high, wouldn't it?
I got to do this next song on stage out in Colorado at a bluegrass festival with the Sullivan family. That was a thrill. I mean, a big thrill to be on stage with them. It was cool. Anyway.
Believe me, I used to live with them, and I seen them hang their wash out on the fence over there, and their underwear is as holy as anybody else's. One called River of Death. This one here goes back to, I think, about 1954, wasn't it, when Jimmy Martin and Bill Monroe recorded this one time. And it's been a good one ever since. It's been one of my favorite songs they ever did, called River of Death.
Oh, the River of Death,
oh, the River of Death
lies just before
lies
me.
Just before me.
Can't find a place
that I can crawl.
That I can crawl.
Or will I be?
Or will I be
in sin forever?
In sin forever.
Oh Lord, don't let.
Oh Lord, don't let my soul be lost.
Oh, I wanna walk.
I wanna walk
with Christ my Savior.
With Christ my Savior.
For He's the one.
For He's the one
that'll guide me on.
That'll guide me on.
All through my life.
All through my life.
I've been a sinner.
I've been a sinner.
Now I'm right with God.
Now I'm right with God.
And traveling home.
Savior calling
to me, his voice.
To me the one.
It sounds sweet and low.
Sounds sweet and low.
For me, I hear.
For me, I hear.
My loved ones cheering.
My loved ones cheering.
Oh, praise the Lord.
Oh, praise the Lord.
I'm ready to go. Oh, I want to walk.
Oh, I want to walk.
With Christ my Savior.
For He's the one.
For He's the one.
That'll guide me on.
That'll guide me on.
All through my life.
All through my life.
I've been a sinner.
I've been a sinner.
Now I'm right.
Now I'm right
on and traveling home.
Nothing for me.
He saved my soul.
Saved my soul.
And He made me happy.
And He made me happy.
That beautiful home.
That beautiful home
I'm going to see. Oh, I want to walk.
Oh, I want to walk.
With Christ my Savior.
With Christ my Savior.
For He's the one.
For He's the one.
That'll guide me on.
That'll guide me on.
All through my life.
All through my life.
I've been a sinner.
I've been a sinner.
I'm right with God.
I'm right with God. I'm traveling on. Well, you pick up cans on the side of the road and bought you one? No, I got one just in case.
He believes in Santa Claus, but he don't believe in capos.
You got the wrong kind, Harold. Okay. Yeah.
That'd be good. I think you do that in G, don't you?
Yes, sir. That's
right. We'll do a congregational song. Y'all can all sing, because every one of you knows at least the chorus. I guarantee you do. Is that where you do that? You better see.
No.
See?
See.
That's what I figured.
Is that
right? You're singing it. You better check it. You better do it deep.
Yeah, let's do it deep.
You better try it.
sing in a lot of different keys, but not all the time.
You ain't supposed to practice on these people. You're supposed to already know. Is that what you're going to do?
Okay.
Yeah, sure.
Greg's going to start it out for you. One called I'll Fly Away.